declare our right on this earth to be a man, to be a human being, to be respected as a human being, to be given the rights of a human being in this society, on this earth, in this day, which we intend to bring into existence by any means necessary.
Thank you. computers in our lives. We regard them with a sense of wonder and perhaps some misgivings. But they promise to make the future even more interesting and rewarding than the present.